It's 10.25 meters. If he ties, we go to a runoff. If he scores less, he loses. If he scores more, he wins. Here he goes. Round number one. There he goes. There's number three. He needs the piece of four for the win and for his third pro title of the year at 10.25 meters. He is going to try 9.75 next.
Woohoo!
Managé par Géraldine.
There you go.
Et voilà, le vainqueur qui arrive.
Your winner with a score of zero at 9.75 meters. He is none other than Will Asher.